Okay, 2 seconds. What is this agreement to me today? Same as this. And this. It's a bit too bright. I don't know why. And I got these yesterday in the mail. That, like, I already had the game, but I got that in the mail from Sony. I got 3 months free. Buying the game anyway, and I've got bonus in-game items, command your army in epic battles, donate your special sim troops from your thing, and as you can see, you're probably looking at that, and I have the season pass. Anyway, but if he's wondering what this is, I can't believe I got this with all of my dad just said going on to the door. My dad just going to say just going on to the door and oh, voila, it came in the mail. I have not opened this yet. See, I have the first look at it. Vault Tech Polestars. I got the game ages ago. I've got this movie. I just got this in the vault yesterday. And there's something else coming that's bad. Not surprised. No one's been out there all week. Oh, so weird, he's going crazy. I'm delivering all this way. Shanty, hang the fold up. Oh, now it's out of there. I don't know. I'm a wanderer. I'm a wanderer. The shanty poster on the fold up at the wall. This is a shanty poster, shanty poster, shanty poster. The reason I know I've got this one is because I was a nickname lip cream on that side. Oh my gosh, you can't see it because the brightness of the video. Vault Dweller Survival Guide. Most of you already know. But most of you don't know. Bought me and Chi went and bought yesterday for it. £2.50. He still wrote a tag on it. And we have the Uplay booklet and Uplay shop, as you can see on the back. Oh, and Chain for Field. Got to see. by this. Assassin's Creed Chronicles China. And we got figurines. And we got a book. Obviously, the box. Obviously, the box. That is the video for today. I just wanted to show you my things. I've already been making. I guess I should have all the stuff again. Then we should be fine. Cans is boring, the unboxings are fun. I've literally just opened my Fallout 4 Seasons Pass box. It's, I don't know what you call it, it's just like a box that you get stuck in. It's still facing it. Be free. This is mainly for if Lewis, if you're watching, that's just mainly to show you got it. Oh gosh. I shall catch you later because I'm going for a friend of mine and blah blah blah. Comment which one you would want. Okay, I get clothes on to go out.